guys, it's Lena. I don't know if filming outside was the best idea because it is pretty loud out here. It's kind of windy, but let me just film this little intro sequence. So recently I broke my camera. I was at the beach. I was filming the waves, got water on it, and it broke. And that was my old Sony a7S Mark II, and I made a testing video on it a while ago. It got a lot of views, so I decided I was gonna make another video for my new camera, and it is the Sony a7 III. It honestly is pretty similar to the a7S II. It just has a little bit better autofocus, better battery life, and different color picture profiles, so I'm excited to test those out. But right now, I just wanna go outside and, well, I am outside. I just wanna shoot some B-roll, shoot for fun. I haven't really done this in a while. Just film whatever I want. Yeah, this whole day I'll kind of make a vlog of filming. And I think later on today we're actually gonna go out and explore Hawaii. But right now I'm just gonna go downtown and film a bunch of random stuff for you guys. And this video again is sponsored by Skillshare. If you're trying to get into video or any other new hobby, Skillshare is the perfect online tool to learn anything new. Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of classes covering dozens of creative and entrepreneurial skills. The premium membership gives you unlimited access so you can join all the classes and communities that you want. One class that I recommend is by Ryan Booth. It's called the DIY Cinematography, Make Your Video Look Like a Movie. And it's perfect for people that want to make your videos look more impressive and professional. Skillshare is also super duper affordable, especially compared to in-person classes and workshops. An annual subscription is less than $10 a month. Since Skillshare is sponsoring this video, you can sign up with the link in my description and get a 2-month free trial. Okay, so let's go out to downtown Honolulu and just shoot some B-roll, have some fun with it. And I'm shooting on the Sony a7 III with a Tamron 28-75 lens. And it's f2.8, so yeah, let's do this. What's up guys, so I'm back home now from filming in downtown area. It was super duper hot and the lighting conditions are so harsh, but I just decided to film because I wanted to film. But now I think we're gonna go to some sunflower fields. I'm gonna get ready, get some cute photos and stuff, but I think we're just gonna test out the photos and I'll film some cinematics, and we're just gonna test out this camera in more beautiful Hawaii conditions. But yeah, we're just gonna have a little photo shoot day with my sister and see what else this camera can do. I'm liking how the footage is looking. It feels really similar to my Sony a7S II, for sure. I'm playing around with the picture profile and I got my settings from this guy on YouTube. Forget what his name is, but I'm just kind of, you know, testing out what looks good and stuff. So I'm shooting an H-log actually, which I used to shoot in S-log. So I'm just gonna get ready, clean up my face and stuff, and we're gonna go out to shoot at some sunflower fields.
We made it to the sunflower fields.
So we just finished up at the sunflower field and took a lot of cinematics photos. I didn't know if they were gonna kick us out or not because they closed at 5, but thank God they didn't. There's a lot of bees, but that was pretty fun. I wish we had more time, but the bugs were eating us, so. Yeah, I'll input the photos in, and I think the a7 III quality of the photos is so much better than the a7S, and I've been noticing that because I've been using it a little bit. So yeah, I'm pretty stoked about that. I don't know what we're doing next, but I'll see you when we figure that out.
I went to take off my shoes to give it to her. And now it's all the way down there. Wait, I really hope I can get it. Wait, I'm so nervous now. These are my favorite shoes. Wait, how am I gonna get my shoe? How far is it?
It's right there.
Okay, well. I'm gonna try to fly my drone from here. Hopefully I don't crash into any of these trees over here. I think it should be okay. We're just gonna do a quick takeoff and then, yeah. This is just literally a day of shooting. Now we left the treehouse and we're just coming up to Tantalus Lookout, and it's golden hour, so should be really nice for photos and video. Oh my god, wait, this looks so magical. Look at how magical that looks. There's gonna be a bunch of tourists here though, so that's gonna be fun, but it's okay. We're just gonna try to get some nice photos. When you get down, whoa, look at the sky. I want a photo here, but I'm not wearing the right attire for this setting, so. We're just, yeah, I got the shoes, by the way. Forgot to tell you guys. I wanted to vlog it, but I didn't want to, you know, die down the hill. But yeah. Okay guys, here we are with the photo booth cam. Such a messy background. Excuse that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I forgot to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you guys want to see. Rip the Sony A7S II. But love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.